Well, okay. Congratulations.
Thank you.
A very good game.
Yes, it was okay.
It was difficult in the beginning or not?
Yeah, I think it was a little bit tension in the beginning because we started playing against the Netherlands and they played very, very well. So we want to start very strong, but that wasn't really the case. I think we started with 8-4 and then we made mistakes and it went downhill from there. But the second part we took it back in our hands and I think all by all we played very well.
And now the final?
Yes.
Maybe against the Netherlands?
Yes.
Most probably.
Yes.
Do you have some plans for this game?
Plans, yeah, we'll see the video of their game and we'll discuss them individually but also in team because they're really team players. I think, we'll look. I'm not gonna tell our strategic, because otherwise it's not a surprise. But I think it will be a good game. I think we'll start strong and we'll see where it goes from there. It's four times 10 minutes, so everything is possible. And if you start strong, then we can win the game, I think.
Okay, thank you very much and good luck. Tell us about this last game against Belgium.
Well, we knew it was going to be a hard game, really hard. We need to play it our best, and we didn't. So they are better than us. Long history, Corval, good players physically, but we tried.
So now you have to fight against Portugal.
Yeah.
So you have some plans to beat Portugal?
We know that it's also a difficult game, but they are strong. If we play our best, I think we can beat them, and we are going to do that, I hope.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.